Super quick video to say happy Valentine's Day. I know this year particularly no one's having exactly the day that they probably wanted, so I hope above all else you're taking time to be kind to yourselves. On that note, I made just one of these. It's a pebble cup that I glazed in the pink Specktacular glaze for Valentine's Day, and I never got around to photographing it and listing it for last week's update. So you can win this. I'm starting the competition on Instagram, but I know some of you won't be on Instagram as well as YouTube. So if you just comment below, I'll enter you along with everyone, and you can enter on Instagram as well if you have an account there for two chances to win it. But free UK shipping and international is, you know, available worldwide, but any international winners will have to pay whatever the difference in shipping between UK and international ends up being. And then the other thing is that if you want to make this glaze yourself, I've just posted a blog post, which I'll link to the Instagram giveaway for this as well, and to the blog post and the glazy posts for the recipe. But I've posted the exact recipes I use for this. There's a video from a few months ago now, I suppose, of when I was testing this out, and it shows the full sprinkle making process, so the specs, how I do them. But I'll give you the exact recipe I used for these. The trick is, if you want the short answer, is mason stains, 6,000 for the base recipe and 6,002 for the pink sprinkles. In both cases, the glaze recipe is capable of a chrome tin pink, but the glass former levels are too high and stain gets around that. So that's why I used it. And you need a high glass formers for the specs to not run. But that's it. I'll post all the links. If you want a chance to win this, just put a comment below and I'll enter you into the draw. Have a good day.